All right, gotta move your car.
Tonight, after this violent, fiery crash outside his home, Oscar-winning actor Jamie Foxx playing the role of real-life hero.
He was inside on fire. We pulled him out. I'm gonna send the ambulance, please.
When I get here, the truck is over on the side and it's in flames. You just had to do something.
Foxx rushing down his driveway to find the 32-year-old driver. Tonight, his son is in the hospital, but alive. Jamie Foxx saying, God had his arms wrapped around all of us. No heroes, just happy fathers.